Kuldeep Yadav played his last Test match in January 2019 despite travelling with the team continuously. Former cricketers like Wasim Jaffer have in fact started feeling sad for Kuldeep Yadav, but Virat Kohli, after a 227-run defeat against England, said he had no regrets of not playing him in the first Test. Virat Kohli said variation in the bowling attack and with two off-spinners in Ravichandran Ashwin and Washington Sundar, Kuldeep would not have brought much to the table.
Not really, not at all, because when you're playing two off-spinners, Kuldeep more or less becomes a similar kind of spinner taking the ball away. So you need variety in the bowling attack. We were quite clear on what we wanted to play, what combination we wanted to play. And there are no regrets whatsoever on that decision. And moving forward, we will think of combinations which brings us variety as a bowling attack and not one-dimensional where the ball is only turning away from the bat. So these things are very important to understand. Well, they're not here, so whether they could have or would have is irrelevant. Look, we are not a side that goes into what ifs and what could have been or what should have been. If you're adding to what could have been, then if you're talking about someone like Jaddu playing this Test as well, then you're talking about a totally different situation. So let's not go there. Let's be aware of the fact that we have a very strong team. We have individuals who are in front of us who we believe that will do the job for the team. And in one game where the execution hasn't happened, does not mean that it won't happen again. So we have to keep believing in our process. We have had a lot of success as a team, and we have to believe that, you know, as a side, if we play good cricket, more good things are going to happen in future, and not think of what if this player was here or that player was here. All three of them are injured. So, you know, we have bench strength. You saw the true example of that bench strength in Australia as well. And we totally believe in the players that we have in the team, and we are confident that we're going to bounce back strong, and we're really looking forward to being on the field again. Sir, two things in this situation is necessary that we, as a bowling unit, have collectively good bowling. अगर आप फास्ट बॉलर्स और अश्विन की बात करें तो हाँ, हमने कंसिस्टेंट बॉलिंग करी, हमने अच्छे एरियाज में बॉलिंग करी तीन लोगों ने. बट आई थिंक बाकी वॉशी और शाहबाज भी अगर उतने ही इकोनॉमिकल स्पेल्स डालते तो प्रेशर ज़्यादा क्रिएट होता है, सिचुएशन और अलग हो सकती है, आपके 80-90-100 रन कम हो सकते हैं ऑपोजिशन के. प्लस अगर बैटिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से देखें, फर्स्ट इनिंग्स में अगर आप 70-80 रन ज़्यादा जोड़ देते हैं तो मैच ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल यू नो सिचुएशन में पहुँच जाता है. तो ज़्यादा कुछ सोचने की बात नहीं है, हमें सिर्फ कंटिन्यूसली उन पर प्रेशर बना के रखना होगा, और अगर हम वो करेंगे तो हमें पूरा बिलीफ है कि हम लोगों को वो रिजल्ट्स मिलेंगे जो हम एज अ साइड बहुत बार ले चुके हैं, और आगे भी पूरा हमें कॉन्फिडेंस है कि अगर हम वो चीज़ें ठीक करेंगे तो हमारे प्रोसेसेस हमें फिर से वही रिजल्ट्स देंगे. और एज अ बैटिंग यूनिट भी आपने जैसे बोला कि ज़रूरी हो जाता है कि आप जितना क्लोज आ सकें उनके टोटल के, वहाँ पे एक मैच में एक क्रूशल जो जहाँ पे मैच पलट सकता है वो फेज हमें कैपिटलाइज करना थोड़ा और ज़रूरी हो जाता है एज अ बैटिंग यूनिट. सो एक दो चीज़ें हैं जो हमें सोचने की और इम्प्रूव करने की हैं, उससे ज़्यादा कुछ सोचने का नहीं है. क्योंकि सेकेंड इनिंग्स में अगर आप दोनों टीम्स की बैटिंग देखें तो काफ़ी बराबर से मैच पैन आउट हुआ, बट फर्स्ट इनिंग्स का डिफरेंस मैसिव हो गया उनकी बॉलिंग और हमारी बॉलिंग में, और उनकी बैटिंग और हमारी बैटिंग में, जो हमें इम्प्रूव करना होगा.